what is treatment of DVT? So now in DVT we have to give bed rest to patient, leg elevation, and we have to immediately start blood thinner, that is anticoagulation. For first few days we have to give injection anticoagulation, and that we can change it to oral anticoagulation as per the need. It might be for 6 months to 1 year or as per the cause of DVT.